For years, there has been ongoing debate surrounding the hunting habits of Spinosaurus. Although scientists generally agree that this predator primarily consumed fish, there remains considerable disagreement regarding how exactly it captured its prey and its overall lifestyle. The latest study, published on Wednesday, has only intensified these uncertainties, once again questioning the Spinosaurus's behavior. Most studies propose that Spinosaurus possessed adaptations to a semi-aquatic lifestyle, potentially hunting prey along shorelines or wading in shallow river waters with its head submerged. On the other hand, other researchers depict it as a fully aquatic predator, similar to modern-day sea lions, a hypothesis supported by recent research findings. A study from 2022 highlighted the increased bone density of Spinosaurus, a characteristic often found in aquatic animals, implying that this Cretaceous predator likely spent considerable time swimming. However, in the most recent study, published on March 6th of this year, other researchers argue that the team responsible for the previous paper misapplied a statistical method, questioning the reliability of their findings. The aim of this new study was to re-examine the data and employ statistical methods correctly. Indeed, their conclusion suggests that Spinosaurus was not capable of swimming, or at least not in the manner described in the 2022 paper. Dr. Meyervold, one of the researchers involved in the 2024 study, also pointed out that the body shape and weight distribution of this animal would have limited its swimming abilities because of the sail on its back, making it top-heavy and unstable. Furthermore, bone density alone is not a reliable indicator of aquatic lifestyle, as there are numerous aquatic animals with less dense bones than certain land animals. For instance, elephants have dense bones to support their weight. It is plausible that Spinosaurus, one of the largest predatory animals to have ever existed, required additional bone strength to support its exceptionally heavy body on its relatively short hind limbs. As is often the case with discoveries, insufficient data can result in inaccurate reconstructions, particularly when dealing with extinct animals. However, while the concept of an aquatic Spinosaurus may currently be falling out of favor with this paper, future findings may unveil more convincing evidence of its swimming abilities. However, at present, the true behavior of this extraordinary creature still remains a mystery.